There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive. Thank you.
was that?
Nothing. Don't worry.
Pretending it's not there won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I'd no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah. Oh.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello. Hello, Cecilia. Can anyone read me?
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
Laudanum. It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi?
Doctor, I'm here.
Crew of the Cassandra, can anyone hear me?
Hello, this is Tessie.
This is Dr. Metzian. Mrs. Ritter,
you
here. Crew of the Cassandra, please respond.
The door's broken. There was a handle, I think.
We have found help.
Before.
I am here with Yasmin. Answer, please.
I was here, I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim? Wait, Hank.
No, we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves. Caves. Salim! Salim, are you there?
So, we'll be shot or salt instead of dying first, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
there is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in our...
Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
Hold him more tightly or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. This is us. Salim and me. I brought this here.
What is it?
I had something to say to you. A whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined it.
Salim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tazi Trianon.
I said no poetry.
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise. Salim! He was hurt. He can't have gone far.
Reminds me of somewhere else. It feels a bit like the shrine at Douvres. Back home.
A letter came from Hang Mitchell. He offers her work. A journey to French Sudan.
This is from Selim's old diary. Careful. What's wrong with me? What the hell is wrong with me?
This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? Remember. It makes sense, everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
So don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone? Thank you.
going again.
Promising.
food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
Hmm. It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here!
By the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold.
I don't care about the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Salim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors. Just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I. Salim? Salim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No! No, no! Alice! Alice! Alice? Salim? No. It felt so real.